morning, Honolulu. Looks like we're in store for another beautiful and serene December day.
Hey, Silas. My girl Betty sent me her picture yesterday. Oh, let me tell you about Rita Hayworth. Ain't got nothing on her.
Rita Hayworth? Wait a second. I thought you said Betty was a blonde.
No. It's Mary Lou. I tell you what, farm boy. I'll put him on a chart.
Jump over! Watch it! Crouch under! Let's get out of here!
Oh, damn the hatch!
Over here! I found the exit!
Jump over! Watch it! Crouch under! Let's get out of here!
Over here! I found the exit!
That thing!
You've got barrels bearing down on them! You take a good long look. I hope none of you ever see a day like this again. Now, nobody will ever know what it was like. But maybe the ones who lived through it. You just be damn sure you don't forget the ones who didn't.
December 7th, 1941, 10 in the morning. The United States suffers one of history's most devastating surprise attacks. With 2,403 dead and her once invincible Navy decimated, America is forced to join the conflict already raging in Europe and Asia. Prior to Pearl Harbor, the Japanese war machine had swept across China, cutting off American aid, and then pressed on into Burma with limited resistance. At home, Japan was building up a seemingly superior naval fleet, led by some of the world's largest aircraft carriers. But Admiral Yamamoto's prediction had come true. The aftermath of the Day of Infamy had indeed awakened the sleeping giant that was America. As the Emperor's armies march toward the Philippines, the United States takes action.
Overrun by the enemy and lost the truck with all the demolition gear. The truck is going to hit that church in the town square. The place is crawling. Demolition's on the truck to blow this bridge.
Now you just take fire from the old. Hurry up till we get to that.
On the ground. Japs have been using pole mines, and there's no way we can make it through the street without a dismounted man. This tank is on its last legs. You stay close, keep us clear on the flanks and to the rear.
Thank you.
Japanese air attacks are chewing us up. Now, they've got a spotter and an observation post somewhere. I'll be up high in one of those buildings. They'll have a radio relay station nearby. Find a boat and knock them out. We'll hold here. Got a lot riding on you, Marine. people, you find some way to signal the demo team. I'll check out this truck.
I've been keeping your eyes peeled for Jack.
Lad. Listen, son, I'm sorry about your brother. We got a damn tough job done, and most of us made it out alive. He was a good Marine. You can't ask for more than that.